Teaching learning process simply involves to irk, to bog in. Students have got to be irked to take to challenges and encouraged to bog in to parry with them. This is what we are going to see right now, a student being irked in the morning assembly and finally he is ready to bog in.
My name is Meet Jain and I study in class 8A. I belong to Kaveri House. Sir, in...
Yes, me? What brought you here?
Sir, in yesterday's assembly, you asked a question to us that what is a testimonial. So I have...
You got the answer for it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me what's a testimonial.
Sir, a testimonial is basically a formal statement that testifies the special achievements. And the qualities that we...
Special achievements and qualities are testified. So what is to testify?
Sir, testify means an evidence.
Achha, to establish, you prove, to give guarantee.
Yes, sir.
To give by word, by means of writing. Suppose I say, Meet Jain is a good runner. I write in a certificate and say, Meet Jain, a student of class 8, is a good sprinter. Okay?
Yes.
Right. Now, when do we use the when is the testimonial necessary?
Sir, it is widely used for getting job.
So, in terms of people who are applying for a job,
yes.
Applying for a job, they get a testimonial.
Yes.
How does the testimonial help for a person in getting a job?
Sir, testimonial means for about certificates. So, I have a proof that if I tell that
my question is, if you are applying for a job, you must have passed a course, you must have passed a graduation or a post-graduation, other degrees, then you have a degree with you, that you have passed, you have got the qualification. Then why need the testimonial after that?
Sir, testimonials are there for some other quantities, like if I am good at piano or music. So sir, there will be no certificate. Then.
So what I mean to say is the other special qualities and achievements,
yes,
which are not mentioned in the normal official certificates you get for passing examinations.
Yes.
For that you want a certificate from people closely associated with you. Did you find it in the dictionary, testimonial?
No, sir.
Which dictionary you tried?
Sir, it was of Oxford, but it is not the mini dictionary.
Okay, can you see? Now let us see whether you get it in the dictionary. There's an Oxford dictionary here. You cannot take more than 30 seconds. Put it here on top of it and do it. You know how to look up a dictionary?
Yes, sir.
Poof, quick. You should time starts now. 4 seconds gone. 4 seconds gone. Quick. You know the spelling of testimonial?
Yes, sir.
What's the test spelling?
Sir, T-E-S-T-M-O-N.
T-E-S-T?
T-E-S-T. S-T. T-E-S-T-I-M-O-N-I-L.
Look up, quick. Put it here on the test. This one, you can see.
Sir, it's okay.
Got it?
Sir, just one.
No, you already 18 seconds gone. 24 seconds gone.
Sir.
Got it?
Yes. A formal statement testifying to someone's character and qualifications.
Yes. So, character and qualification. When employees, suppose somebody wants to employ you, they want to know he's a good person. Your medical certificates which gives university board gives you will not give you that. Okay?
Yes.
So you took interest in answering the question for the morning assembly. Okay?
Yes, sir.
God bless you.
Thank you.
All the best. The learning involves only what it is. You should be able to take challenges. It's not restricted only to the class textbook and syllabus. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Raja.
Yes, sir.
You give this guy a double IP credit.
Okay, sir.
A double IP credit.
Okay.
For this answer. Okay?
Yes,
good.
Sir.
All the best. Good.
Thank you, sir.
Good.